This is Urmas Sisack. He was a composer that lived between 1960 and 2022. Much of what he created was considered to be sacred music.